come out.
Eddie Kadi. I'm here in Tottenham with none other than the
studio in Tottenham, Canary Wharf.
Okay, we're here in Canary Wharf, yeah? It's a bit, you know, of a different location, but yeah, we're here and I'm here with Eddie Kadi. Eddie, tell them about Tickle Your Soul, man. What can they expect from you know, a performance from one of the most prolific, one of the most energetic comedians out there in the UK, man? Tell them what.
Well, you know, in from April is when we take advantage of the British passport.
You know,
we will take a plane to Reading.
Yeah,
I mean, it's easy jet. That's all it is. In from April is a lot of energy. That's what it's about. This year it's about energy. It's about surviving the credit crunch.
Yeah,
that's what Eddie Kadi is about. I'm gonna come down there and I'm gonna rip it apart. Come and have a laugh. Tickle your soul. Have you been tickled before? Well, I'm not talking about the tickling in primary school when they're tickling. No, I'm talking about tickling your soul,
yeah,
which means when laughter, when the joke enters you, bang, it enters your soul inside, and it captures you on your belly like this. That's when you start getting tickled. That's what the show's about.
You heard it right here. So make sure you bring your inhaler.
Yeah.
Bring a spare lung.
Yeah.
You know, bring your friend, bring your pets, bring everyone, man. 18th of April, Tickle Your Soul, Reading. He'll be there. Make sure you're there.
Don't forget your pampers.
All right, peace.